Trae Young in the second half. Let's see if he can stay with him. Can you keep him under control from getting into the paint?
2-on-1 at the other end. Collins couldn't get the alley-oop and it knocked away.
It's a play he ran from half court all the way down to make the play. And then just watch it. It's just great because now he's saying, hey, I'm going to not only play my man, I'm going to help out any place that a double team needs it. Plus right now from an offensive standpoint.